Did you guys hear that?
Good morning, guys. It is 9:10. I got up at 8:30. I rinsed my body off because I got spray tanned. I'm darker than you. But anyways, I'm tumbling at like 10, so I'm gonna leave at 9:50 and I'll probably like film that. This angle is really bad, but first I just use this Pravana Intense Therapy Leave-In. Then I use this It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In Light. This also is like a heat protectant. So I use this if I'm putting heat on my hair or just any day. Also, my armpits for my tan is really bad. And then finally, I use this. I don't know how to say that. I just put this on my hair and then I just brush it. Now I'm gonna go wet my beauty blenders. I can't find a good angle or a good lighting. Now we're gonna actually get into makeup, so the hair needs to stay in that hair. So first I'm going to go in with this e.l.f. concealer. It's way too light for me. It used to match me. This actually used to be too dark. I'm gonna go in with my darker one, the Fair Warm. I'm just gonna like cover up my blemishes. We'll go in with a darker foundation so it won't be so light. Then I'm just blending it out with my Real Techniques beauty sponge. I'm gonna mix two foundations so they are closer to my skin tone because this looks too light. This looks like a little too dark, so I'm gonna mix these. This is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Makeup in the shade 1C1 Cool Bone, and then this is the Clinique Even Better Makeup Broad Spectrum SPF 15 Even in Cracks in the shade N40 Cream Chamoise. Okay, well, we don't wanna focus, so we're just gonna. I put the wrong Estee Lauder, but whatever. I'm gonna use this Estee Lauder 1 and 2. I put the wrong one on my hand. But I guess we'll just go really foundation, full coverage today. Okay, I think that's a good match. And then again, just gonna blend that with the same beauty sponge. Okay, now will that kind of like sit there before I put anything else on? I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I usually use my e.l.f. one, but for special occasions, I use this Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil, and I'm just gonna use this today. Okay, my eyebrows are done. This lighting is not doing it, but I'm gonna go in with that same concealer, the e.l.f. Camo concealer. I'm just gonna put those hairs on my face. I'm just gonna put a little bit. Tease out might be a little bit, but I'm gonna put some of my nose because I like my nose to be highlighted. Now we're gonna be doing contour. I'm gonna mix two. So first I'm gonna go with this Fit Me Maybelline New York Fit Me like contour stick. This is in the shade 330. I know some people do concealer or I know some people do bronzer then concealer, but whenever I do that, I feel like it just takes it away. I'm gonna go on with this NYX NYX Professional Makeup Wonder Stick Highlight and Contour Stick. I'm going with the contour side. Now that we look like we have a smaller forehead and more cheekbones, I'm going, what is this? Can I stop doing that? Okay. I'm gonna go on with this Rhubarb and Rose Creamy Lip and Cheek Palette. I got this from BoxyCharm. So I dip in with these. I've used these on my eyes and my lips before, but these are not my blush shade. These are better for deeper skin tones. like really deep skin tones. There's not for my skin tone, especially whenever I'm pale. But I'm not that pale, but these are very pigmented. So, and then to blend that, I also put that on my nose. To blend that, I use this best soap brush. I don't know. Any like brush that is kind of stiff would work. And then to powder, I'm just gonna go in this Eco 2 Tools. It doesn't say. Actually, I'm gonna go get a different brush. I'm actually gonna go on with this full face powder brush by Laura Geller. And before I bake, I like to bake under here, so I'm just gonna contour with powder contour before. And I'm gonna go in with this, I don't know, that. I got this in my BoxyCharm again, and I'm gonna go in this Fenty Beauty Sunstalker Bronzer in the shade Shady Biz. Okay, now to bake. I'm gonna use this, like I said, but that's very pinky, so I'm also gonna, with this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Loose Setting Powder. I have no idea. I'll find it. So I'm gonna go in with the same sponge, but a different one. This one was for cream, this one's for powder. I'm just gonna bake under my eyes. Okay, well, I'm done baking, but I found my air spawn powder. I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be back to do eyeshadow. My lemonade sparkling water is freaking bomb. Okay, I'm going to go in with a little bit more contour, the Fenty Beauty one, the lighter one. Blush time, like my gosh. So first I'm gonna go in this Georgia Benefit blush. Put this on first. It has a nice glow to it. It doesn't really do much besides make you glow a little bit. Okay, next we're gonna go with Ofra. I don't know, this blush. Put this on. Okay, also I'm gonna wait to do my mascara until after my mom does my hair. My hair takes forever to dry. If you can't tell, it's like barely dry. And I've been here for like 30 minutes already. But for highlighter, I'm gonna go in with this Beauty Bakery Milk and Honey Highlighter Palette. I also got this from my BoxyCharm with Oh Honey and Spoiler Alert. And then I'm gonna fill my eyebrows a little bit more, but with the e.l.f. eyebrow pencil in the shade Taupe. Then the Kosas Airbrow. Just brush my eyebrows. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in with this setting spray, the NYX NYX Professional Makeup Dewy Finish setting spray. Bro, look at the difference. Okay. But I'm gonna do my mascara in a little bit, but first I'm gonna eat. Okay, so I am back in my green bathroom. I'm so sorry, my bathroom doesn't have good angles. I got in a row because my stepdad's washing our clothes right now. But I'm gonna show you guys, like, already at the like beginning of the video. Go watch it if you haven't watched it. Scroll back all the way to beginning. Rewatch the whole thing, everybody. But I ain't show you guys like my cleansers, I don't think. But first I go into this, I don't know how to say that, vitamin C citrus brightening cleanser. And this is new. This is a marshmallow whip maker by Noonie, and I just do like that much. And then I go in with this, that, and I just do one pump of that. Then I go with the Vanny Cream Gentle Facial Cleanser, and I do one pump of that. Then you just do a teensy bit of water. And you put this on top and you just start pumping. Why just got some on my counter. I'm gonna use that also to wash my face. The one that I got on the counter, but there. It's actually foamy now. But before I actually wash my face, I'm gonna go in with this buttermilk makeup melting cleansing balm. Doesn't say by who, but I don't know. My mom gave this to me. I think it came in one of her BoxyCharms. Dude, can you guys do a count of how many times I say BoxyCharm? I'm pretty sure I'm at 3. It might be way more than that. But I go in like that much, get it a little bit wet, and then I just start working my makeup off. Aren't I beautiful? Now I'm just gonna rinse it off. Okay, now I'm gonna go on this Lancome Paris bifacial makeup remover thing. Just gonna take 2 cotton pads, put a decent amount on so that it actually takes it off, because I still look like this. And first I just soak it on my eyes for a couple seconds, and then I'll just work it on the rest of my face and on my neck. Now, after all that, we're gonna go finally in with our cleanser. I washed my face, and now I'm gonna get in the shower and then do the rest of my skincare, and then I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna body shower because I washed my hair this morning. So yeah. I just rewatched that to check it because I always do. I look so tired. I am so tired. I took a nap in the car, but it wasn't very long. Millie shit.